that sound was. Oh, it's the helmet. Helmet's making a very light buzzing sound where the tape is. I had to put some tape on the strap on the helmet, the top of it. Had to put some tape up there. Because, unfortunately, it jiggles a bunch. Slaps around up there and makes a ton of sound. So this solution seems to be working for now. I wonder if they're ever going to come clean this road up. Japanese motorcycle owner and a 650 at that. It's pretty badass. This snow is crazy. I mean, as soon as I get a spot to turn around, I'm going to do so. Hopefully there's... Oh, I just got my shoes so wet. Right here. This'll do. Snow's too much. Do not like that. I don't like riding in a track. It's really hard to do. I don't know if it's my balance or what it is, but I do not like riding in a track. Of course, all the hiking that's happening is happening right here. Because then the Subarus have the ground clearance that even when the snow's melted, they can get over it. Guy though riding two up on that, I look like a KLR. Riding two up on a KLR, man, he's ballsy. That was actually a heck of a lot better. Okay. Maybe I'll actually be able to get some audio synced up. Night though, I'm gonna have to round up my tools. I know, Shia LaBeouf. He said tomorrow, yesterday. He said yesterday, tomorrow. I can't remember what he says.